Good morning, everybody, and this is your S&P 500 day trade setups for today. So pretty much a nothing day yesterday. We have formed a bit of a triangle. You can see pretty clear here on the 8th hour. You can see how we are forming lower highs and higher lows. So we are consolidating after that big move up day before yesterday at the end of the month. So this level here is still what I am looking for. So let's just get that. That's 4046. Looking for a pullback onto that before we start looking for opportunities to the upside. If we start drilling down through the time frames, you can see yesterday with a gap up onto a weekly level, and that's at 4100. There's a pretty strong weekly level at 4111. So we gapped up, and then immediately the sellers came in and drove it down. But we didn't quite get to what our entry point would be. Pay attention to your oscillators at the moment on the 3 hour. They are grouped to the upside. We're in an uptrend, but there should be some kind of a pullback. Or there should be some kind of a sort of a sideways motion. And if you look at this on the 3 hour, you can see it's more of a megaphone formation than actually a triangle. So you need to keep your wits about you and pay very, very close attention to price action. You can see yesterday we did start getting a bit of a crossover here. I really did think we were going to get going here again. That didn't materialize, and we kind of just fizzled out. So for me right now, this is the only bit of structure that I'd be interested in. And I would put a zone in here. So that is 4036 and 4046. Looking for price to come back down in here. Looking for inside bars, engulfing bars, or pin bars on one of these two levels. Not below it or just above it. We want the tail penetrating the level. And then we are looking to get in for a long on the break of that structure with the stop below that price action. So it's kind of a wait and see still at the moment, and you can see big up, big down, big confusion at the moment, and we should see something happen today. We do have non-farm payrolls coming out today, so more than likely just waiting for that, and they'll use that as a catalyst to do something. If we do get some negative data out, then just pay attention to, where is 4,000, there we go, just pay attention to this 4,000 area. Because that is also a fairly decent area for an opportunity in. You don't want to be in this market when the data comes out, so Google it, figure out when the non-farm payroll data is coming out for wherever you live in the world, and stay out of the market for at least 50 minutes after that data has come out. If it's a really good number, you should see a big squirt up. If it's a really bad number, you're going to see a big squirt down. But then overall, I think you're going to see buyers come in off one of these levels. Anyway, hope that helps, and enjoy your weekend. We'll catch up with you on Monday. Cheers for now.